Thank you a lot.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Hey, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two. He's in big trouble. Fucking arrow.
Incredible.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, here's a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Yeah, Rules Grow Senton.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Oh, it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is gonna be bad.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Looks like Bray Wyatt is taking the upper hand.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Brock Lesnar.
Of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
The mandible claw, mandible claw.
He's just about there. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Oh shit, you're off me, Seth. Come on, Foxy.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's.
The Scouts supposed to have more matches. She did or not. I know I put the. How you figure? It's a good build for the Super Show now. Me, you, Slayer, and Sky. Four ways, both world champions. What other one?
Bray Wyatt is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here? Extreme rules matches are brutal and it's catching up with him. The tension.
I think that was Sky's doing. That put me, you, Sky, and Slayer down.
Leverage maneuver there.
Certainly did.
I mean, it's a good people matches. And we and so plus it's Raw 13-14. And that ring was split. I mean, Cam's the trophy.
Back between the ropes. The ladder is up.
Like I said, Sky's just gonna add matches. I gave her some ideas and she's just gonna add more. I only did.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got no
right now I'm fighting Foxy. Foxy's streaming on Twitch.
Rapid fire chops left and right. Bang.
Come on, Foxy. You wanted the Fiend. That's what you're getting. Get the Fiend, man.
Oh, that hurt to the spine. Picking the spot.
Oh, no, I'll clip it. Don't worry.
Wicked body shot.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
What in the world is happening? Weirdo.
What?
We've got a climber. It seems clearing the ladder is Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
God damn! Come on, Foxy. That's got to be do it. That's got to do it.
He got it. No. Kick out at two. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Scoop slam.
Bray Wyatt looks like he's really struggling right now under the pressure.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Oh man, what?
Shot to the back, softening him up. Oh, this could be dangerous.
This could hurt.
Oh my God, what a German suplex.
Unreal.
Looking for the finish. And it's Bray Wyatt, and here we go.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, Foxy. You didn't even hit that curb stomp.
Rapid fire chops left and right.
Look at these chops.
Oh, no, no. This ain't right. Monsterplex. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And he's heading back in. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, it's Wyatt turning the tables. This is going to be bad.
Totally. That totally hit game. Thank you. I thought you were gonna make it up, to be honest.
Oh, able to counter. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
On table finishers. Is that it, Foxy? GG's. Well, Foxy?